Did you know that the last U.S. Civil War widow, Helen Viola Jackson, died in 2020? In 1936, she married 93-year-old James Bolin at the age of 17. A young woman marrying an older man for his Civil War pension as a dependent was common practice in the early 20th century. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. Thank you.